From the print.
From Hollywood, where image is everything, it's time to play On the Cover. Here's our very own prince of pop culture, Mark Wahlberg.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to On the Cover. Hey, if you think you know pop culture, then you should be a contestant right here. But you can't right now because I have three waiting backstage ready to test their knowledge. So let's meet the first one right now.
Mark, originally from Highland Park, Illinois, she shares her home with three pet tarantulas. Welcome, Tracy Wilson.
Hi, Tracy. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
You know, if you're sharing your home with three pet, they're pet tarantulas.
Yeah. Because
they have services that remove them. Are they good pets?
Yeah.
Do they do tricks?
Oh, no. I keep them in their cages.
Do they come when you call them?
Oh, no.
Okay. That's so far, that's my litmus test of pet or not a pet, and they flunk, but I'm glad you're happy with them. We're going to start things off with a 15-second lightning round. We'll show you a series of covers from magazines, movies, books, and music. And for every correct ID, you get 25 points, okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Good luck to you. Clock's ready to go. Your time starts now. Actor.
Pierce Brosnan.
Right. Rap artist.
Pat.
Okay. Actress.
Catherine Zeta-Jones.
Right. Movie.
Oh, Pat.
Okay. Football player.
Pat.
All right. Let's take a look at the ones that you passed on or got wrong. That's Master P on the cover of Vibe magazine there. You passed on that one. Newman Cruz, The Color of Money is the movie we were looking for. That one, did you see it?
No.
It's a good flick. You should rent it. Sporting News cover right there. You see Drew Bledsoe on that cover.
Okay.
You're just taking my word for that one, aren't you? All right. Let's see. You got 2 out of 5, which is so much better than 1 out of 5. 50 points for you. Good start. You can take a break as we meet our next player. Vanessa, who you got for me?
He's a writer's assistant with a severe dislike for mullets and mustaches. Here's Chris Nunley.
Nice to have you, Chris.
Thank you.
A severe dislike of mullets and mustaches.
Yes, that's true.
You're living right, pal.
Excellent.
What do you have, like, was there something that happened in your childhood?
No childhood. It's just you go in, you get a haircut. Why not have the back trimmed? Just doesn't make any sense.
Maybe they have that haircut, but the rest is on layaway.
Perhaps, yeah. Payment plan.
15 seconds for you, 25 points Excellent. For every correct ID. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Good luck to you. Time starts now. Actress.
Uma Thurman.
Right. Movie.
Pass.
All right. Lead singer.
Pass.
All right. TV show.
Queer Eye for the Straight Guy.
Right. Actor.
Robert Downey Jr.
No. Comedian.
Jeff Foxworthy.
That answer came in just in time. We'll give you Jeff Foxworthy. That is right. See, that proves that it was right. Right there. Let's take a look at the ones you didn't get or passed on. Coyote Ugly is the movie that is the cover of. You didn't get that one. You passed on this guy. The lead singer of Sugar Ray is Mark McGrath. Okay? And this guy that you said was Robert right. Downey Jr. is James Spader.
Got it.
On Angelino Magazine. You got 3 out of 6. That's 75 points. Good start.
Thank you, Mark.
Take a break. We'll get to you in a moment. One more contestant, please.
She works at an internet company and claims to be the Scrabble champion of her family. Say hello to Nicole D'Amato.
Hi, Nicole.
Hi.
I'm very well, and it's always great to be graced by a game champion.
That's right.
You're the Scrabble champion of your family.
Yes, I was until recently I was the undefeated champion, but
who took you down?
My mother.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. I tell you. It's a tough game.
It's a blood sport is what it is. I'm glad you're here. You ready to play our game?
I'm ready.
Mom's not here. It's all about you.
Yes.
Okay, 15 seconds on the clock. 25 points for every correct ID. Good luck.
All right.
Your time starts now. Actress.
Winona Ryder.
Actor.
Pass.
Horror movie.
Halloween.
Right. Singer.
Axl Rose.
Reality TV family.
The Osbournes.
And that's the actor we didn't get to. Time is up on that one. You're pretty good at this.
Thanks, sir.
Let's take a look at the ones that you missed. On the cover of Lee's Toy Review, that's Christopher Lee. You didn't get that one. You have the cover Immortality with Jude Law on the cover there. All right, you got 4 out of 6. That's 100 points. Great start for you.
Thank you.
You can join the other two competitors. Guys, take your places at the podiums. When we come back, these three pop culture connoisseurs will go head-to-head to test their knowledge even further. Don't go away. Welcome back to On the Cover. Let's take a look at the scores. Tracy, you have 50 points. Chris, 75 points. And Nicole, 100 points from our first lightning round. Now it's time for round two. Players, we're going to show you three different covers. Every time you pick a cover, you're going to get a question. Questions are worth 50 points. However, every time you don't pick a cover, its value will increase by another 50 points. We'll introduce a new cover after every question, so there will always be three of them for you to choose from on the board. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Bring it.
Ready.
Bring it, Chris says. All right, playa.
All right.
Let's take a look at our first three covers. We've got Denzel Washington on the cover of the DVD of He Got Game. The next cover there is Automobile Magazine with automobiles. And this is the DVD cover of Unstrung Heroes. They're all valued at 50 points right now. Tracy, you're in third place, which is our nice way of saying last. But the good news is you get to choose first. So which one would you like?
Automobile.
Pardon me?
Automobile.
Automobile. Here's the question for all three of you. Good luck. Brand new Cadillac is cut two on London Calling, the classic 1979. Yes, Nicole?
The Clash.
Album by what Joe Strummer led band, and that would be The Clash. And let's see. We had a new cover there. And this is Oliver and Company from Walt Disney. And that one is now valued at 50 points. But as you can see, He Got Game and Unstrung Heroes are now up to 100 points. And Nicole, it is your choice now.
Go with my man Denzel on He Got Game.
Okay. Let's see if your man Denzel helps you. Here's the question. It doesn't take a brain surgeon to know that Helen Hunt and Denzel Washington appeared together on what 80s? Nicole?
Saint Elsewhere.
TV drama Saint Elsewhere. Yay! He did help you out. Good for you. New cover coming up. That is Urban Network with Ludacris on the cover. That's worth 50 points. Oliver and Company now 100 points. Andy McDowell on Unstrung Heroes is 150 points. And it's back to you, Nicole.
I'm going to pick Oliver and Company.
Disney's Oliver and Company was loosely based on the novel Oliver Twist, written by... Yes, Chris?
Charles Dickens.
By what author? And that would be Charles Dickens. Good for you, Chris. New cover. That would be the cover of Bad Company DVD. That is valued at 50 points. And Urban Network cover is 100 points. And the Unstrung Heroes DVD cover is 200 points. Chris, your choice.
I'll take Unstrung Heroes.
In the 1984 Tarzan movie, Greystoke, star Andy McDowell's voice was removed. Nicole.
Glenn Close.
Was removed from the soundtrack and redubbed by what actress?
Yeah.
Glenn Close did that. New cover coming in. This is the primetime special cover with Mark Helgenberger and William Patterson. William Peterson on the cover. That's worth 50 points. 150 now for the Urban Network cover. 100 for Bad Company. Nicole, your choice.
Bad Company.
What was the title of the first sequel to the film The Silence of the Lambs? Chris.
Hannibal.
That is right. Well done. In the middle position, a new cover. And this is Spin Magazine with Jane's Addiction on the cover. And Chris, your choice.
Primetime Special for 100.
Okay, because they're all... Oh, yeah, it's 100. I was watching a different game there for a moment.
Sort of
a... Mark Helgenberger and William Peterson found fame in the cop show CSI, which is police shorthand for what... Chris?
Crime Scene Investigation.
That's exactly right. For what three-word phrase? New cover. That would be the cover of Down to You. That's worth 50 points. We're up to 250 for the Ludacris cover, 100 points for Spin Magazine. Chris, your choice.
I'll take Down to You.
Julia Stiles attends Columbia University, and so does what? Tracy? Time's up. I'll finish it. What Oscar-winning star of The Piano? Chris?
Adrian Brody?
No. Time is up, and now you know, right, Tracy? You want to say it anyway?
Anna Paquin.
See, I knew you could get it, but I can't give you points for that. It is Anna Paquin. That's right.
Yeah, right.
Time is up. That sound means time is up. Looking at the scores, Tracy, you have 50 points. Chris, 375. Nicole, you're still in the lead with 450. However, don't be down. Still plenty of time. Anyone's game. Only one of these three will be moving on for a shot at our grand prize package. Stay tuned and find out who it's going to be.